She can just a variety of fun, exciting games, kind of pulling the summer reading program together and doing Library Olympics. We've done games with all of our programs throughout the summer, and so it's fun to accumulate with the Library Olympics. We did some things with books, like the Book Brigade. Of course, the Rocket Don't Drop It. They had fun with that, and they're still having fun with it. Look at the books and the balloons over there. I love the gold medals with the fruit by the foot and the cookies. And the kids love it, and it's so much more fun than the craft. Come on. It's exciting. So, yeah.
So why is it important to kind of have them like up and moving and active type of games versus, you know, you think of a library, you think of coming in and reading. So what's the good thing about that?
I want to make it fun. I want them to come back. I want them to be able to enjoy what they did and, you know, be able to be at ease here. And if I'm working some other time and it's not a program, then they feel at ease to come and ask me, you know, questions and stuff. It's a lot more fun if you're just being silly. Why not, right?